What's going on, world? Will Medicaid pay for your mother's caregiving? That's all we really want to know. Listen, stick around with me till the end and we'll come up with a good answer to that question. All right. How's everybody doing today? Welcome back to another REI live Facebook caregiver moment. My name is Kion Church. What I do is I help adult children with senior parents to become paid caregivers through our personal assistance service agency called Reliable Aid, Inc. Mr. Grant, how you doing today? Now, listen, if this is your first time ever being on with me, hashtag live first time. If this is not and you're a big hearted caregiver and you're here with us every day, hashtag big hearted caregiver, hashtag every day, hashtag good information. Do what you got to do. All I need you to really do, though, is stick around with me till the end, and I'm going to give you something special. Now, listen, it come to me today. Somebody asked me, will Social Security pay for your caregiving, pay for your mother or father's caregiving? Now, I've never heard of a program in Social Security paying for the caregiver, but if your mother or father is getting Medicaid and in a long-term health care program, you're probably in. Ms. Murray, how you doing today? So listen, I don't know if you know, but the relative that you're currently taking care of may be eligible for a paid caregiver under the Delaware, State of Delaware, long-term health care plan. Now listen, I know it sounds crazy because we're so used to hearing about our loved ones getting sentenced to a life at a cold stop nursing home, only to be taken care of by strangers because the family members didn't have the time, money, or the resources that they needed to be able to, you know, take care of the mother and father in the home. Now, I know it sounds kind of crazy because we're so used to hearing about that. And everybody needs to make a living. And providing care can be very time consuming, making a decent paying job just out of reach for most family volunteer caregivers. So what if I told you that it was possible for you to get paid for doing the work that you're already doing right now? Now, my name once again is Kion Church. I'm the founder and administrator of Reliable Aid, Inc. Now, what Reliable Aid, Inc. does is we are a personal assistance service agency that compensates family members who have had to leave their personal lives in order to move back home and take care of their aging parents or loved ones. And you know what? In most cases, we've helped them get paid. You know what I mean? Paid. That's the key word. We've helped them get paid as well. So what I'm going to do right now is walk you through the missing puzzle piece that you'll need to get paid for doing what you're already doing. Sound like a win-win? All right, stick around. So you may be eligible to be paid as a direct care worker to help your loved one with their activities of daily living, or what's more commonly known as the tasks of self-care that are performed by your loved one, either independently, with supervision, or with some assistance. Now, these activities of daily living include, but are not limited to, ambulating or moving them from one place to another, transferring or helping them move from a bed to a stretcher, a bed to a wheelchair to a chair, a wheelchair to a toilet, or vice versa. Also, grooming, which may include such things as helping someone bathe, dress, or shave, or even helping them with personal activities that could be just a little bit difficult, like eating, meal preparation, stuff like that. Now, if you're still here with me, I know what you're thinking. If this applied to me, KC, I would already have known about it. But guess what? The problem is that many people believe that these caregivers need specific trainings or certifications in order to do the job, and they exclude themselves before they even get started. Now, guess what? Nothing could be further from the truth. Now, like I said earlier, what Reliable Aid, Inc. does is help family members with distressed loved ones to become paid caregivers through our personal assistant service agency. Now, Reliable Aid, Inc. is contracted with Medicaid as a healthcare service provider. Now, that's the key. Listen, I'm going to tell you again. Reliable Aid is contracted with Medicaid as a healthcare service provider. And what we do is we hire family members to take care of their family members that are already in need. Wow. So the social and physical support that you've been providing so far would be your only assignment. The only thing that will really change about your daily life is now you'll be getting compensated for doing the work that you're already doing. Tell me that don't sound like something. All right. Now, listen, this is important because personal assistance services do not require the orders or the judgment and skills of a licensed nurse or professional. This means family members just like yourself qualify to become paid caregivers through companies like Reliable Aid, Inc. Now, guess what? It's nothing to buy, no tricks, no fees, no gimmicks. The Reliable Aid team and I will walk you through the entire process of getting your loved one qualified for coverage, and then we'll hire you to take care of them. Talk about a win-win. That's awesome right there. So listen, Like I said earlier, if you're ready to get started, put get started in the comments. And then, you know, me or somebody else will walk you through the entire process, you know. Guide you through it one step at a time. You know, we won't leave you behind. Won't leave you out in the open. And that's really what it's all about. Nobody wants to get left out in the open. You know, our parents took care of us for, you know, your whole life. I'm like, don't even worry about how old I am. I'm really old, you know what I'm saying? So, looked out for me for a long time. I got the pleasure right now of taking care of my father every day. You know what I mean? Good dude, you know, brought me up. He built a big-hearted caregiver, you know what I mean? Just like a lot of your parents built that caregiver that's on the inside of you, that's allowing you to do the things that you do to take care of them. You got to give back. And if you're in the area and your parents are getting Medicaid and on that long-term health care program, I'm going to put the paycheck to your pocket. You know what I mean? Don't, a lot of people call me and they say, hey, KC, I kind of feel guilty about taking a paycheck to be able to take care of my mother and father. And I say, well, electric man don't care, don't really care that, you know, your parents are no longer working. They still want that electric money, you know. Mortgage still got to go around, you know what I mean? You might need a car payment here or there. You might need some extra money for your parents' medicine. All I'm telling you is like this. Don't starve if you qualify to get paid. That's crazy, you know what I mean? That's number one. Number two, don't let anybody shame or blame you into thinking that taking care of your parents is a bad thing. We trying to get our blessings, you know what I mean? I see all the people out here all over the place. Listen, all you got to do is hit me in a DM. I got some good reliable aid masks for you because it's the pandemic going on outside. Hit me, give me an address, and I'm going to send one to you. That's because you are the special one. You stuck around to the end. I'm glad you did that. That's cool. Listen, what else I need you to do? I need you to go on to Reliable Aid Inc. channel on YouTube. You know, like that channel, subscribe to the channel. You know what I mean? Link it in your Facebook, send it to your friends. Also, what I'm going to need you to do is check us out on anchor.fm/ The Big Hearted Caregiver. That's where we do the podcast daily. You know, you're going to get all the best information. If you're a part of this Big Hearted Caregiver community, if you're the caregiver or if you're the client, if you're the patient, if you're the parent, if you're the senior, go to our group, sign up. We got all the best information in the caregiver group. Stick around with me. We're going to do a lot of big things. A lot of big things coming, man. I need you here with me to the end. Smash the wow face if you liking this good info. You know what I mean? Do what you got to do. But listen, we doing this for the blessings, man. Get your blessings. Get your blessings. Get your blessings. Take care of your people. Keep giving that good love out that you've been doing. I catch you on the next round. Big holler. Big hearted caregiver out. I got to go. Smash them wild faces. Talk to you soon. Peace.